2 days of torrential monsoon rains in India's most populous state have killed nearly 60 people. Landslides in Uttar Pradesh have destroyed hundreds of homes, and large areas of the state are flooded. Paul Chaderjian has more.
Seemingly endless torrential rains have flooded streets, and the deluge in the northern state of Uttar Pradesh has triggered landslides.
We've recorded dozens of injuries and deaths since Friday night. A large number of houses have also been damaged. Animals have been reported dead.
Six members of one family, including children, were killed when their home collapsed in Agra, home of the famous Taj Mahal. Rescue operations are underway, and emergency crews are trying to clear roads and provide relief.
All of our civil servants are in the field visiting those affected, keeping an eye on the situation. We are working together with residents and local officials, using floating flood pumps to remove some of the water and doing whatever is possible.
The monsoon rains between July and September provide much-needed water for farmers across India. But the annual rainy season is also responsible for the loss of life and property. Weather forecasters say more days of heavy rain are on the way. Paul Chaderjian, Al Jazeera.